Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
You mean solving two problems with a single solution. Hey,
What? Top? Just... What? Leap?
Rocket?
Clark off, Quill!
I'm sorry, Drax. I thought paying our fine would make things better, but it just made things more complicated.
Do not apologize, Peter Quill. Our encounter with Nova Corps has given me clarity of purpose. We must investigate and fight
Whoa there, Drax. We ain't fighting Nova Corps if we can help it. We'll just let Cosmo handle this.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
You're a good llama. Yes, you are.
So those cords...
They're in...
Yeah.
Assassin!
Calm down! I'm just going to the bathroom.
I am not agitated.
You just looked at me like you wanted to stab me.
My apologies. I have been told I have an angry thinking face.
Did Rocket say that?
No, it was Hovat, my late wife.
Oh, sorry.
He used to compliment my contemplative scowls. She found them very arousing.
All right, I'm out of here.
Mora? Nowhere, here we come. Nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brains along with the noodles.
And as such, probably deals in Nova Corps all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, Flarkbags!
Wonder if Rocket and Groot will be back to pick up the stuff they left behind.
Are Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Try to behave while we're gone, okay? Maybe when we get back, I'll ask Groot to give you a bath. Guess you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys.
I still have faith that the tree will bring the rodent to reason.
At least you're still here.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo.
I hope Nowhere's chief of security will intervene to assist Nova Corps, the station we visited. It perturbs me still.
You wouldn't know Rocket's tracker-removing guy by any chance.
Nope. Sorry.
Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time.
Us?
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
M-class scout. Isn't this a Ravager ship?
Used to be. I liberated her. I kind of think it adds to the charm of the place.
I told you who these containers were. Got another thing.
What about Rocket and Groot?
What this about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice.
The apology does not need to be sincere.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We have not yet spent our ill-gotten gains.
We could still pay the fine.
But we'd have to go all the way to New Xandar to do it. What if we get there and it's compromised too? There's gotta be someone shady enough in the market who can help.
Maybe. But Cosmo deals with Nova Corps all the time. Maybe we can pay the fine through him.
Rocket, where would I be?
You are not. He was much shorter and covered in fur.
I mean, hypothetically.
Then you would have lived a completely different life and your location would be irrelevant.
Thanks, Drax.
You're welcome.
Downtime.
What is it you are so eager to do?
Drink, gamble.
Where do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things. Hey there. I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower?
Should be. You know the way? It's straight through the market. Can't miss it.
See Cosmo again. I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, he met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave. It befits them.
Whatever bad stuff we all did is behind us. We're the good guys now.
Right. Heroes for hire. Except no one will hire us.
Maybe Cosmo will have a fetch quest for us or something. Keep an eye on your things. These kooks are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
They have fortune tellers on Earth, Peter Quill.
There were people who claimed to be able to see the future, sure.
I've encountered them on several planets.
Soothsayers on Katath were unable to predict its demise.
No one could predict what Thanos would do.
Mad Titan will pay for everything.
Ah, I recognize.
I can assure you, it is worth it.
Gamora! Whee!
Mantis, what are you?
Do you still have those suits?
Hi.
It's...
Hey, but...
What is these... Don't worry.
Star Guy. Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
You're being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman?
I'm not gonna ask, but if you wanted to talk about it.
We met after I escaped from a failed job. I was in bad shape. I'd probably be dead if Mantis hadn't found me.
She saved your life.
Yep. End of story.
That is not the end of the story.
I know, big guy. Let's just not push it right now. You okay, Drax?
Ugh.
Is that a yes, I'm okay, Grumble?
I do not wish to discuss it.
Except she said she was there on purpose.
Sounds like Mantis.
She's got some serious moves. Regular ninja.
Did not strike me as very serious.
Huh. Hey, dude! Hi, Groot. Rocket, you can't... Just ignore me! We gotta talk about this!
Us to bring them back here?
Not necessary. Transport will be waiting once we capture the target.
That'll work. We'll be in touch. Let's go, Groot.
What's the big idea, man?
Think you got me confused with somebody else, pal?
Come on, Rocket. Let's talk about this.
Can you believe this guy?
You can't just quit. We need you.
I don't need you. Find some other sucker to keep your shit together.
You're more than just...
I know that blonde mop anywhere. Itaquil!
Actually, maybe we can stick around for a bit.
Last time I see you, you was running away from Mordelia. With your britches, off and done.
Get ready for a fight.
I'm always ready.
What the? I don't know what's going on here, but I thought we was friends, Eta. Or did you forget about me?
What? No, no! Man, who could forget a feast like that? This is great! This is bad! This is really bad!
Remember! Eta, you and me!
What is he talking about?
Oh! It's a song, right?
It is.
Of course it's a song. The one that was playing when Peter and me made our unbreakable blood oath.
Did?
Unbreakable blood oath? That is a serious commitment, Peter Quill.
Oh, no, 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 wait.
Of course, I remember. You, me, the music.
Tells you what, Peter. How about you and me? Storm ride together! One more time.
Here we go!
You want me to sing a song?
Together till the end, gotta finish the fight. Cause this storm's gonna rage till the end of the night. Come on, Lita! Together! Roaring like
hurricane, ride, storm!
The storm riders!
Storm riders!
Very nice!
Bartender, get me a cocktail stick. I need to poke my ears out.
Come on, man.
What?
Let's sing the next line. More! Together till the end, now we look to the sky. Lightning strikes twice, now it's us to the fly. Sing with me, Rita. Driving through the pouring rain. Ride the storm. Oh, come here. Come on.
For Flark's sake. Let's go, Groot.
Good time, good time, good time! You running the ravages now? I hear Yondu's doing time in the kiln.
Me? Me, no. I got a new crew now. You? Still doing that, thing you do?
No, sorry. Novacor, now my partner on Malilia. But that's okay. I, got a new business partner now. Into animal husbandry, you can say. Ain't no animal gonna have no husbands after she's through with them. Which reminds me, I best be going.
Oh, really? That's too bad.
Well, listen, Peter. I want to apologize for almost shooting you.
Oh, you weren't actually gonna shoot me.
Oh, I would have. Right in the head.
Oh.
But that's not the way to treat a storm rider, is it? Right, so. I got you this instead.
What is it?
The ticket for Collector's Emporium. Yeah, I bought it thinking I'd have time to go and check out the oddities.
Wow, thanks, man. That's awesome.
Yeah, my pleasure. And remember.
Okay. Bye.
Nice one, Peter.
Could have been worse. Where's Rocket?
The rodent left the bar once he realized he would not be killed.
Great.
Down, mention it.
Feels like I got something stuck in my throat.
You want something to wash it down?
Now that you mention it, I am a little parched. What's good here?
Whatever you get.
Then that's what I'll have. So, what's new? What's the latest gossip?
Did you hear about Zeknov 9? Someone busted into the Monster Queen's fortress and robbed her blind.
You don't say.
Heard she put up a pretty substantial bounty for their capture too.
I should get going. Too cynical for me. Hey there, Mantlo.
Get you another.
Yeah, pour it.
Here you go.
Thanks. Have a moment.
Tell the others and I slit your throat.
And there she is.
I thought I was going to spend the rest of the cycle cleaning Terry off of me.
Storm Riders.
That was great. Where can I get an album?
We're still working on a record deal.
See, we're all sleeping. They shall be filled with ghosts, and I thought I was going to catch them.
Am I crazy, or were Rocket and Groot picking up a job?
Look that way, yeah.
You don't really think he's serious about quitting, do you?
He'll cool off, I think.
Something's up.
I need to leave.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
What the heck was that?
Drax! Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky bread guy! Can you believe that? So go talk to Cosmo alone. Bandit. Hard to say, but it looks like it's almost ready to pay out. Okay, one game.
No lemons, no lemons.
Yes! Oh, purple! That's a jackpot!
Woo!
Why are you paying out? Being an error? please contact local? Oh, crap! You gotta be fucking kidding me! Still broken, lousy game. You must have a good nose. All I can smell is the brains. You must hate it here, then.
You there,
Try your luck, or is it skill? Couldn't be simpler fun the ball, win the pariahs. What do you say?
This isn't one of those games where I have no chance of winning, is it?
Captain. Don't you know your onions, Captain? The good Bolshevik cleaned up the boardwalk. No grip, no grab, no cheats, no cons, no sir.
So I can win.
How about this, Captain? We play a friendly low-stakes game just to prove that I'm on the up and up. What do you say, Captain? What do you say?
Fine. I'm in, but don't try anything funny.
Not me, Gavin, not me. I run my game straight as an arrow. See? The ball's in this cup. Now, keep your eyes glued as it moves. All right. The cups are set. Make your choice.
The middle one.
Well, I'll be. You got it, Captain. Winner, chicken dinner. Congratulations. You got a sharp pair of peepers. Here's your winnings. See? My game's on the level and plumb true. A game of chance means you always have a chance to win.
Guess you're right.
Sharp as a tack, Captain. How about we play again? Maybe raise the stakes just a smidgen.
Start shuffling and get ready to pay out.
Oh, what confidence. That's what I like to see. Keep your eye on the cup with the ball. Here we go, Captain.
The ball's in the middle.
Oh, no. That's too bad, Captain. Looks like you lose.
I was positive that's where the ball was.
The eyes play tricks. Sometimes the mind can't keep up.
Something tells me it's not my eyes playing tricks.
A nasty bob, Captain. Thanks for the lettuce. Have yourself a fun day.
Hey, wait! Come back here! Still broken, lousy game.
As I have said,
King Palma, get my gun.
afternoon, Captain Todd.
We're in the midway.
Ready to try your luck, or is it skill? Couldn't be simpler fun the ball, win the pariahs. What do you say?
This isn't one of those games where I have no chance of winning, is it?
Captain. Don't you know your onions,
Captain? The good
Bolshevik cleaned up the boardwalk. No grip, no grab, no cheats, no cons, no sir.
So I can win.
How about this, Captain? We
play a friendly
low-stakes game just to prove that I'm on the up and up. What do you say, Captain? What do you say?
Fine. I'm in. But don't try anything funny.
Not me, Captain. Not me.
I run my game
straight as an arrow. See? The ball's in this cup. Now, keep your eyes glued
as it moves.
All right.
The cup's up.
The middle one.
Well, I'll be.
You got it,
Captain. Winner, chicken dinner. Congratulations. You got a sharp pair of peepers. Here's your winnings. See? My game's on the level and plumb true. A game of chance means you always have a chance to win.
Yes, you're right.
Sharp as a tack, Captain.
How about we play
again? Maybe raise the stakes just a smidgen.
I better not. I'm not feeling very lucky right now. My team, my friends, they...
Sorry to hear that, Captain.
Can't really help you there.
But I can offer you a bit of destruction.
No, thanks. I'm trying to keep it on the straight and narrow.
If you're looking for anything, why do you keep firing before?
We're gonna make a few extra units, then step right.
Someone's gotta keep this place up and running.
You there, Captain?
Got a job, thanks.
See, if I can hire 3 more workers, I go up the pay scale. And I don't have to work as hard.
I think you better work on your sales pitch.
The game's stuck, Super.
What happened?
I dropped my hollow grabber.
I'm guessing it's long gone now.
Yeah.
Hey. Abby, we still have the memories.
I can't really post memories online. How am I supposed to make everyone believe I'm living my best life?
That doesn't really matter, yes.
Fix up the Milano, give the team a huge bonus.
Are you ready to buy the jackpot of a lifetime?
How will I know if I win?
You are encouraged to return to Nowhere to verify your ticket. After verification and an excessive verification fee, the jackpot will be transferred to your account.
I'll take one.
Here you are. Make my kid smile on you. More than she smiled on me.
Right. Guess I'll be seeing you in a few rotations.
With any luck, sir. With any luck. Good for you. Bad for me. Lottery tickets! Current jackpot estimated at almost 5 million units! Hello again. The draw is still a few rotations away. So how can one tell one rotation from the next?
I was hoping to buy another ticket. You know, double my chances.
Ah, oh, I'm
Unfortunately, that is against the rules.
It's very important to follow the rules.
Lottery tickets! Lottery tickets!
Make sure you don't cause any trouble. You won't get any special treatment, Terry.
You're wrong about that. Me and Cosmo understand each other.
Cosmo might understand you, but you have no idea what he's about.
Don't mind me. I'm just looking for my lost ticket. Don't suppose you could help me? I'll make it worth your while.
Nice try, but I'm not falling for that. Not again, anyway.
If you aren't going to help, then get out of here. You're scaring away the rooms.
What is this place?
You have stumbled into the wonderful Emporium's gift shop. Would you like to purchase a souvenir? We have some very unique items.
Maybe. What kind of things do you sell?
Replicas of very rare items. Figures and effigies from lost civilizations. Objets d'art, in other words.
Figures? Like dolls? There's a member of my crew, a woman, who might like that kind of thing.
A boorish person might call them dolls, but that is neither here nor there. Tell me more about this person.
She, also likes swords.
Oh, not what does she like. What is she like?
Oh, distant and tough. But I think maybe there might be some squishy bits in her somewhere.
Ah, I believe I have the perfect item. What do you think? Would you like to make a purchase?
It's just the right kind of creepy. She should love it.
A magnificent choice. I presume you will forgo the silk gift wrap.
Yeah, this is fine as is.
Very well. Enjoy your purchase. Good day.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. You, lucky traveler, have arrived at the Illustrious Emporium, private collection of Tanalir Tivan, the premier exhibit of wonders in the galaxy. Most would hoard these treasures, but not Mr. Tivan. He is so generous. He wishes to share them with the common people. Would you like to take the tour?
I'd love a tour. Oh, I have this. Think I get in for free, right?
Oh my, you must be a very important person. Mr. Tivan does not give these out very, very, very often. Please enjoy the Emporium.
Enjoy the wonders of the Emporium.
I don't get it. way! How'd they get that?
Fancy.
Oh, cool. Dude, no way.
Kinda neat. Interesting.
No way! How'd they get that? Oh, cool. Dude, no way!
I don't get it. Kinda neat. Fancy. Interesting. That's not good. I don't get it.
Dude, no way! Oh, cool!
Fancy! Interesting.
I do hope you enjoyed the Emporium. Be sure to come back soon, as you never know what you might find.
Amazing, as always. You're gonna kill on the dance floor.
As long as you're dancing beside me.
Of course I will.
Kill Nai. Hit me. Kewa Toa. Nai Kewa Uwetua.
Hey, my group was supposed to wait here for me, but, they must already be inside.
Yes, we do.
Amazing, as always.
Are you serious?
cereal.
Looks like you've got a lot of parts here.
Just about everything. Mostly. Refurbished, of course. Hard to get new equipment since the war.
Well...
You looking for something particular?
I wonder if you have something I could use to remove, Nova Corps Disabler.
7A12 series. 2G2, maybe? Ah, nope. That one's decommissioned. I know. I got something that should work, no matter what.
And you're sure this will remove the disabler?
It'll do exactly what it's supposed to.
That's great. Thanks.
Smells the brains.
Mr. Alec, I'm sorry.
Hey there.
Look at you, barely skin and bones, moping your way through the market. Better have a hot bite, it'll make you feel better. So, you hungry or what?
I could eat. What's on the menu?
Got choga dogs, noodles, kebabs, and foam pies. What'll it be?
What kind of meat is that?
Better not to ask. Just let me scrape some of the fur away. Don't get any of that sauce on your coat. It'll corrode.
Mm. Holy fuck! That's amazing! Oh, that hit the spot.
Glad you liked it. Did you want something else?
That's it for me. Thanks.
What's wrong, honey? You look terrible. This is a place to forget your troubles.
Got one thing left to do, and then I plan on doing some serious forgetting.
If I see you again later, I'll buy you a drink.
Hmm. It's a date. Turning into a real scut day. Still broken, lousy game.
As I have said,
maybe a gaudy bauble will make me feel better. Might as well get something to commemorate the time my team ditched me. That's actually pretty cool. And buying it made me feel better. The only thing that can heal pain is time.
I've heard the words, and I know what is coming. We should celebrate.
Drax, bud. Is everything all right?
You believe that this is the edge of the universe, Peter Quill?
Well, yeah, because it is.
This is the thing you had to do? Come to the observation deck to look at the rift?
No. I came to honor the memory of my family. They died without meaning or honor.
I think I know what you mean, man. My mom when the Chitara came. She also died for no reason. They just shot her. But at least she's in a better place now. Right?
In Katathian religion, we believe that in order to reach Untaf, one must lead a life filled with purpose. And that failure to do so results in banishment to Sarduth. Our families have been cast out of paradise, Peter Quill, and into nothing.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Wherever my mom is, it's not out there, okay? She was a good person.
How do you know?
Because I just know, all right? If she's anywhere, it's in heaven. She doesn't just deserve to stop being.
You do not mind, Peter Quill. I would like to be left alone now.
Oh. Yeah. Sure, man. No problem. We'll catch you back at the ship.
Lousy panel got overloaded. There should be scorch marks, but I don't see anything.
I realized long ago I should stay away from wires.
There's something strange happening here. My power readings are off the charts, but this thing looks dead.
Cosmo's in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sisu, Nowhere security. Super official. Go out the way. Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord, in Ali.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
Cosmo? You in here? Cosmo? Sure. Not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Okay, just gotta find Cosmo, then I can deal with the team, if I can find them.
Are you afraid, Peter Quill? I'm a brute and near invincible. I fear nothing.
You, however, will perish in this maze.
Cosmo? That you? Oh, I hate mazes. Especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude. Deep breath. Deep breath.
You, flarkin' Humey. Bet you end up inside one of them processing machines.
Flark! I'm giving myself a heart attack.
Got here.
Watch it, Star-Lord.
And what's a filthy, scut-stained Terran doing out here, Russin?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Aye. Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys! Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys, who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way. Get him!
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one. The pretty one. So hurry up and die.
Wait. This lady ain't want him alive. Hey.
Lady H, whatever Lady Hellbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice! You don't cross Lady H!
Triple! I'll triple it!
Yeah, now, Ross.
Get crushed, Terran!
Guys! This is a big misunderstanding.
She's gonna feed you to her pets.
Anybody think to bring refreshments?
This mouth moves more than jumpy poops.
You are more turd.
Okay. Yep, time out. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out. No!
Draw them apart before shooting, Peter! To the bone! They're too quick! Can't let them keep up! Let's show this sucker the real meaning of hurt!
Smart now!
What's wrong?
Like a hot knife!
What the...
Peter!
What is happening?
It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that, and then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Ugh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean, important?
He was king of an entire world called Spartax, far, far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him. But leading is never easy. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave, but you're gonna have to be smart too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
Failed your mission miserably. Peter Quill, these lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
No.
You said yourself she'd hunt us to the end of the universe.
I had hoped she'd send a monster, not these two.
We would have murderized you.
But don't worry, there's more coming.
Did you hear that, Peter Quill? A silver lining.
Yeah, that's great, Drax.
Won't be long in these clabbered traps.
Friends will be breaking us out soon.
Real soon.
Then you'll wish we did.
Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
1 minute, we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked. A little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
My name is Lady Hellbender.
Hey, this is a big mistake. I'm innocent. Cosmo, are you out there? Cosmo!
Should we be strategizing other things? Just in case.
Ain't never needed no strategy before, brother. I've been thinking, no one's better than strategizing a way out, breaking a way out.
I like the way you think. Smash.
I really do need to go.
That's perfect, then.
Oi! I need to go to the bathroom!
I also need to go.
Ugh. I will also be.
Do something, Peter Quill. I cannot take much more.
Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
I am Groot.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him.
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me.
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cramped Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one, too.
Shut up and get in there.
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit. Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him.
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of... What'd you think I was gonna say?
Rocket, dude, woof!
We should've woofed you in when we woofed the chance. Like, woof we are.
You don't woof.
What? You woof in front of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a woofing animal!
What are you talking about?
You woof!
Sorceress, this!
Where are we?
You would have been still on Nova.
Cosmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo Get Biscuits, Peter Quill. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so Bisky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmo sent many team to investigate, none return. Now Nova Rock sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Zone. Universal Church
whoa,
of Truth.
Whoa, stop! That's them. That old man that's with them. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker, leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bell for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the Rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
Yet, the Universal Church of Truths died with Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams returned, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed, and we want to find out what happened as much as you do.
We do?
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball.
Ball.
Ball. What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not Motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallow's Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
So where are we going exactly?
To original settlement. From early days, before Kivan group come.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned, mostly. Entirely restricted.
This is the place you broke into.
Broke implies it took effort.
Wait, this is the Continuum Cortex?
His best way to reach Nova ship before it moves again.
You found Corel.
Where is she?
Nova ship currently in a Lydra system, orbiting Myco planet.
Contraxia.
Cosmo not surprised. Pesky Raccoon enjoy garbage planet.
Their restrooms do provide valuable information.
Entire planet now broadcasts same signal as Novarok. Cosmo not understand purpose or intention.
All them bars and betting parlors and brothels.
Maybe it's not such a bad thing after all.
Cosmo pained to agree with Assassin.
We can find Corel and save Contraxia.
Maybe we shouldn't make too many guarantees.
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. This is what we do.
I am with you, Peter Quill.
You are?
Of course. It was a rousing speech.
Bootlicker.
How many people know about this place?
Enough.
It's not broadcast across galaxy, but scientists come from many... ...background.
If that... Thanos had known this was here.
Nah, dead Titan King no longer concerned for cause.
I am surprised the rodent was able to bypass your security systems.
Pesky raccoons are known for entering yards uninvited.
Aw, oh, is the puppy mad that I outsmarted him?
Cosmo's ancestor is Wolf. Even human, like Piotr Quill, fear Wolf. Perhaps Pesky raccoon.
So, what is this? Like another elevator?
They'll figure it out.
Please do stand back, Guardian of Galaxies.
Whoa! What magnificent witchcraft is this?
I know! It's like they've never seen a giant trans-dimensional hand before.
Please do step in, Paul.
What if things go sideways? How do we get back?
With passport. Can communicate with Cosmo, and if emergency, bring Guardian of Galaxies back.
Better you take it than Captain Valor over here.
It's time. Investigate Novish. Use passport to report findings.
And you'll speak to the World Mind? Get rid of that fine, right?
Cosmo do best. Good luck, Guardian of Galaxies.
Anyone see any seatbelts?
You better not throw up this time.
Sorcery?
I was going to say dizzying.
You get used to it.
In space?
We're somewhere between space, between dimensions, between time, between realities, even.
What do you mean, between?
We could theoretically go wherever and whenever with this thing. Even the places that don't exist, but do.
It's incredible.
kind of name is Avengers?
Is that sound normal?
Normal? You ain't heard nothing yet.
Oh, Pat Benatar and Joan Jett watch over us.
Who are these gods you speak of?
Goddesses. Drax?
I am not the one laughing. It's obviously an ill omen of our impending deaths.
No matter where you hide, I will fight.
Or it's an alternate reality.
I know that sound. I am proud.
Definitely an alternate reality.
Spider-Man!
Wait, is that Earth?
Peter!
Mom?
Come on, your date for the prom is here. Come on in, Janie. Peter will be up in a second.
Really? Janie?
Okay, next stop, Alice Hope. Probably. Hold on, Groot. Here we go.
Clark!
Clark's breath!
Okay, here we go! Whoa!
This might not be Clark. Correct.
You guys okay?
Do we look okay?
Well, hang in there. I'll try to restore gravity.
Oh, great. We're gonna be stuck like this forever.
Rocket, buddy, what am I looking for?
Drax, tell Scutlord most ships use external power conduits to generate pseudo-gravity in hyperbaric airlocks.
The Beast says to find a power conduit.
Okay, I've got two conduits here.
Someone tell them to turn them on.
Thanks, buddy. Nothing's happening!
Gamora, tell him to check the power supply.
It's empty!
Then tell him to find a battery.
Did you catch that?
Yeah.
Something terrible happened here.
What gave it away? The lack of gravity or the general destruction?
Both are undeniable clues.
Someone tell him what he's looking for.
Peter Quill, you are supposed to be looking for something.
A battery! So we can get the lousy gravity going.
Rocket, what were you two doing in the Cortex?
Coming back from a job. A successful one.
Why come back to nowhere at all? I mean, if you really wanted to quit.
The client was there. Me and Groot had to get paid. Storm Drain find a battery yet?
We are still floating, so no.
The dog mentioned an odd transmission, but I do not hear anything.
Could be on a higher frequency, one only Mutz can hear.
Might be just what we need.
Then pick it up already.
All right, I'll have you guys on solid ground in a tick. Okay, got us a battery.
Took him long enough.
Hey, I'm trying, man.
And we're still floating around.
Okay, I got the battery installed, Gamora, but nothing's happening.
Seriously?
Fine, I'll tell them. Listen up, slug breath. Tell me what you see.
There's a blue wire and two connections, yellow and red, and one big green thing.
Don't touch the green thing!
Not a great time to start yelling, dude!
Okay. First, plug the wire to either connection. All we need is a little jump start.
To either one?
It's not brain surgery, just pick one.
Here goes nothing! Everybody, just hold on!
I'm slipping!
gravity was not restored.
You had one job, Quill.
I did exactly what?
I wonder what else Peter's guns can do.
Impressive, Peter Quill.
I didn't know you could do that.
Neither did I.
Those firearms are becoming quite formidable.
Second time they've transformed like that.
Third.
If that was the third time, when was the first?
The day I was kidnapped. When my mom died.
We should continue our investigation for the dog.
We'll need to get this wreckage out of the way first.
I am Groot.
Groot's right. Should move if we give it a jolt.
Wonder how many made it out alive.
Not many.
Explain your pessimism.
Alive people let someone know they're alive. And the mutt said he ain't heard from nobody. Someone tell Quill we should move this so we can get moving.